I'm Manthrol here, and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 3. Before I get started, I'm going to talk to the log here. So recently, the children started to play farther and farther away from her. While I praise their adventurous spirits, I worry that it'll lead to trouble. And one from Sid. How I met Miss Sid. The first time I met Mrs. Sid, she was a passenger on my airship. It was love at first flight. Get it? Eh? Eh? Har 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 ha! Talk about the monsters you met, Koopa. The kids will love it. Goodbye. Alright. So now, we gotta go to Castle Argus, which, there was the temple, so the castle should be out this way. I believe it's actually right over here. Yep. So it shouldn't be too close to everything else, but it should be... One of those things where it should be far enough away, but not too close at the same time. Well, not too far, I should say. Eh, we only have one killer fish, so I'm not too worried about it. Argus. Remember to always look out for secrets in castles, especially. Seems to always be secrets in these kind of places. Ah, right, here's one. Up. Let's see, why can't I walk in there? Alright, oh, here's more. 1K. 1K. And another 1,000. Too bad. Ooh, here we go. 1,500. 1K, 1K, 100, 1K, 100. That was kind of disappointing. Alright, so now we're out here. Okay. I don't have any keys, so I have to keep going on. And I don't have any keys, so... just have to continue on further. Make sure there's no secrets this way, too. Alright. This castle is oddly... by itself. Like, nothing here. Nobody here. Like, you think there'd be a king or something going on. Bomb fragment. Antarctic wind. Okay. A little bit more items. Not gonna complain about that. Okay. Probably resurrection pool. Alright, well, it looks like there's nothing else here, so the only other thing I know to go for is the tower, which they had briefly mentioned. So let's head to the tower. Tower. Yep. I know they said it was near the castle, so... Okay. guy shouldn't be too tough. Kind of like saving my strong spells for later on. Oh, okay, he's gonna take care of them, pretty much. Okay. I doesn't really take care of them at all. Well, clearly they're not strong. But we kind of took care of her. Gold needle. That's why this kind of item is important. They give her the status effects. Oh, bright light. Can't dive too deep in there, unless we are toads or something. Toads? I hate toads. Don't turn me into one. Well, guess what we're going to be turning into? Toads. Gotta continue on with the story, right? Alright. Untoadify. It's your doom. Okay. I doubt there's going to be any secrets in here. Usually when it comes to the dungeons, I notice there hasn't really been any secrets. Other than the secrets that you have to unlock. Well, so far this is very, doomed. That's the way I gotta go. Oh, there we go. What did I say? What threats? There's, like, nothing attacking me. There, that should take care of it. Yeah, you could use your magic there, buddy. Well? That did a lot of damage. Thankfully, we're doing a lot of damage back. Still don't like that. That's why I usually grind levels there for a bit. This way that kind of stuff doesn't happen. But at the same time, they seem to do a lot of critical hits. Okay. that actually looked like a way to go. Try a regular attack here and see how that goes. Potion. There we go. Do you now? You say that a lot and you haven't been doing much. My Dark Mage has been doing most of the damage. Very well. Neither of you, actually. Yeah, he does need his level ups pretty bad, apparently. Okay, I see an item. Oh. Floating demon heads. They look a little weird. Not gonna lie. Look like they'd be weak to ice. care of at least one. Yeah. Man, you guys gotta toughen up. That was pitiful attacks from the meleeers. There, it's not worth it. Well, hurting anything worth that while. That's it? Man, they used to be doing a ton of damage. I think it's because, it wasn't that long ago that I changed their jobs. So magic users, ever since I was able to make a magic user, they can use a magic. Okay. Guess I got a trigger or something. You'll never find your way through this place. It's not like they're under here. Well, the bump kind of is. Item. I might end up changing his dog class sometime. Because he is just not doing anything. Right? That was actually a lucky guess there. I knew one way had to be the items, and one way was going to be the actual progression. Okay, just follow the golden path. Ooh, there is a way over here. Okay, advance on him. And you'll probably kill that. He'll follow up just in case. There we go. Usually when you use the magic, that's when you're good. Ah, I like my wireless controller. Okay. Job level up, those are always nice. Ah, on the Riglet. Sonic Knuckles, he finally has a better weapon. We'll just double his damage output. Well, I should say almost doubled his damage output. Okay, there's two stick with that one. Stick to the side. That was a lot of damage. One hit. That's much better than what it was. I'll give him that one. Much better than attack. But we didn't take a good chunk of damage, so little bit. Right on the stairs to go upstairs. Alright. There we go. Ooh. Oh, poison. Poison's not a big deal. Just stone and stuff that kills you, that's what's the big deal. I'm feeling a lot better now. Okay, magic. So, if somebody has Poisana, it's just they couldn't use it. Okay, so I have to go this way. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I know the Final Fantasy games use a lot of battle sequences like this, but it's part of the fun of actually playing it. There is a story. Usually the story's pretty good. Now you gotta keep in mind this is one of the old Final Fantasies. World number 3. And, well, there's only two more before it, really, so. The story is there. It's all the cinematics that you're used to in the newer ones are not. Salomon's Sword. Okay. It's 30 damage, so this is actually better. To die. Okay. Oh boy. I don't know how long we're going to bear. You don't know how much health a creature has, it makes the battles so much more intense. Okay, we need echo herbs on her. Bad. I know I have them. Alright. Play that game, I'll play this game. We didn't take a lot of damage at right now. Stop picking on just her, please. Jeez. Well, just him. Keep calling him a her. He really needs to cure himself. I mean, nobody else is even close to being damaged. Oh, Medusa's been attacking his arm, my healer. Man, it's a smart strategy, it's just not used to an AI doing that. Well, we're not doing bad. Hey, there's silence this time. That's what I like to see. Everybody's alive. Health is pretty good. I always cure the party just in case they get attacked out before me. Can't have much health left, that's for sure. Man, it's gotta be one of its last legs here. I just don't know how much of its last legs it really has. At least the stare has been missing. You're him now. Well, her. Why do I keep mixing up the genders? Come on, any minute now it's gonna die. It's one of those battles where it's like, the longer it goes on, the more it's really kind of being a melee-er that is silenced, I really don't care. Uh-oh, I'm running out of magic. Ooh, do Thundara. Nope. Oh, that would have been awesome if you did Thundara. Still alive, huh? There we go. I knew it had to be soon. Alright. A lot of job level increases. Dish, don't get too close to fire. Things will blow up. I finally remember everything. I'm the guardian of this tower, an ancient as you call us. I was asleep for a very long time. I was supposed to awaken when the tower was in danger. I guess it slipped a bit too long. It took me forever to remember my task. Damage is extensive, but it's not too late. The floating continent will be flung away from the sun. The negative effects on its inhabitants are unimaginable. I'll go inside and try to stabilize the tower. guess this is goodbye. I thank you for everything you've done for me, and it was fun being with you guys. Tish, no, you're gonna die if you go in there. This is my destiny. Go to the Dwarves Island. That is where you'll find the power of fire. I won't forget you. The Enterprise? Did Desh send us here? Look, the maelstrom's weakening. We can go through. Gotta love the old CGI movie scenes. Pretty neat, actually. We are in Desh's debt. Take us home, Desh. We must go onwards to the Dwarves' Island. Please be safe. Yay! Alright, map. So, we'll make it to the Dwarves Island. We're going to see the Dwarves, and then that'll actually be an episode. We're leaving now before we pass everything else, which means new creatures. Maybe even new spells. That's right, when you beat a boss, you're completely healed for a bit. Fire had no damage to her. That is awesome. That is awesome. There we go. Thunder! 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 And it's dead. These fish are not scary. Uh-oh. That's dragging. Here. Thunder. Wait a minute. Say, I have Thunder. I could use Thunder. It doesn't affect the same person. And oh, that did a lot of damage. Good. I like it when I can one-shot stuff, but they can't one-shot me. And we're in the Dwarven Hollows, so that'll do it for today's episode. So thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, later guys.